What's going on, everyone? Kevin here from SportsBoxBreaks.com, coming to you live Sunday night, 7/17/2016. We are doing 2015-16 Panini Clear Vision Basketball case break number 3. Who has who? The Atlanta Hawks going to Tom C. The Boston Celtics going to Doug F. The Brooklyn Nets going to George S. Charlotte Hornets also going to George S. Chicago Bulls going to Doug F. Cleveland Cavaliers going to Brent H. Dallas Mavericks going to Daryl E. Denver Nuggets going to George S. Detroit Pistons going to Tom C. The Golden State Warriors going to Ashok D. The Houston Rockets going to Scott P. Indiana Pacers also going to Scott P. LA Clippers going to Tom C. LA Lakers going to Chen JH. The Memphis Grizzlies going to Scott P. The Miami Heat going to Doug F. The Milwaukee Bucks going to Scott P. Minnesota T-Wolves also going to Scott P. New Orleans Pelicans going to Tom C. The New York Knicks going to Jeffrey P. Oklahoma City Thunder going to Philip Y. Orlando Magic going to Scott P. Philadelphia 76ers and the Phoenix Suns both going to Tom C. Portland Trailblazers going to Scott P. Sacramento Kings and the San Antonio Spurs both going to Eldon V. Toronto Raptors going to Scott P. Utah Jazz going to George S. And the Washington Wizards going to Eldon V. All right, guys. What you're looking at here live is two cases of this product. I have Clear Vision, Clear Vision. We still have breaks number 3 and 4 outstanding. Break number 3 just filled up. But I threw the option out in the chat which case the guys wanted to go with, and they said, let's run it as a random. So I set up a random.org here. And Scott was saying he wants to do numbers 1, 2, and 3 as the top case, numbers 4, 5, and 6 as the bottom case. So we're going to roll the dice, and then whatever number comes up on top is going to be the case after that amount of rolls. So here we go. So we rolled a 6, so we're going to randomize this list up 6 times. 6 times, here we go. Randomizing. 1, 2, 3, 4 times, 5 times, and here we go, 6th time. So there's the 6th time. And poetically, 6 times, and the number 6 comes up. So as agreed upon, numbers 1, 2, and 3 represent the top case. Numbers 4, 5, and 6 represent the bottom case. So number 6 is going to be the bottom case. So there we go, guys. As politically correct as we can be. So number 6 being the bottom case, which is that one, taking away the top. All right. Let's get some fire pulled out of this one, guys. Let's get something good. This has been a long time in the making. We appreciate you guys filling it. We appreciate you guys filling it up. George, let me double check for you, brother. What is up, George? How's it going, buddy? Let's see what we got here for you. George, in this one, in break number 3, you have 4 teams. You have the Brooklyn Nets, the Charlotte Hornets, the Denver Nuggets, and the Utah Jazz, my friend. Again, this is just for number 3. You might have other teams in number 4 and so on, but that's what I'm showing for you in this particular one. All right, guys, here we go. Two inner cases. 8 and 8. Put those right there. Just show you guys I got an empty big box in front of me. Tribute is down to 3 spots, George. It's right on the homepage of the website. 3 spots to go on Tribute. As soon as they go, we crack it. I'm looking to do it next for sure. We got a lot of good momentum on it throughout the day today, guys. We appreciate everything. We had a lot of sales going on today, and that's great because we want to keep these breaks flowing as quickly as possible. Okay, guys, let's do this thing. Let's start with the right one. I'm gonna make an executive decision on the right case. Let's see what we get. Oh, I forgot about these. I forgot about these Clear Visions, the weird packaging of these things. Got Clear Vision football coming up pretty soon as well, guys. I think it's this week, right? So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm running out of room on my break table here. Let's do them. How the heck do I want to do these? Let's do it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to give me a little bit more room. There they are, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two rows of four, and then I have the other half case right behind it. So here we go. Clear Vision Basketball, break number 3. Oh, the plate on that other one? Yeah, I thought it was a printing plate. Honestly, I don't even know. I don't even know. It was metal. That's why I kind of touched it to see, because it actually had that metal feel to it. On the break number 1 of Tribute. All right, how do we get these out of here in a good way? So there's an empty. But the second case even had more fire in it than the first. I mean, that stuff was crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Okay, guys, I got the checklist in front of me. Again, this stuff is more variations than autos. More variations than autos we're looking for. And guys, if you see me go through anything in this stuff and you want to see it brought back into view a little bit better, just chime right into the chat on that, because there's a lot of stuff going on in this that I am not going to be familiar with. How do we start here? Let's see how we could start. Let's just do this. So right in the first pack, guys, we get an auto. We got a Chris Bosch for the Heat, and there's only, I believe, 2 autos per case in this stuff. So let me get a good autofocus going on here. This is a brand new computer we just set up last week, because the other computer was acting like crap. So this is an auto to 118, 62 out of 118, Chris Bosch for the Heat, and that's Doug F. Clear Vision Signatures Bosch for the Heat, going to Doug F. Congrats, Doug. Very nice. And if I'm not mistaken, I think it is only 2 autos in this stuff per case. Everything else is like parallels and variations and such. So our next bunch of cards, guys. Justin Anderson, Mavericks. These clear cards are going to be tough to see. So if there's something that's worthy of kind of bringing into view a little bit better, I'll put a spacer behind it. I'll put a white spacer behind it so we can see. So anything with numbering or whatever, I will certainly bring into view so you guys can see it a little better. But like I said, just let me know. Chime right into the chat and let me know if you want to see something more, and I'll pull it back up into view for you. All right. Next pack. So that's a spacer. Okay. Got a Draymond Green. We got a Jerian Grant. Ricky Rubio. Derrick Rose. I'm looking to see if I'm missing any numbering on these. I assume the numbering is going to be on the front, or I'm going to know if it, because it's going to have color of some sort on it. This is the first one of these I've personally broken open. Jay cracked open the other Clear Visions, I believe. Unless I'm smoking something and I did one of these already. I don't even know. All right, so here we go. We got a little color and some numbering. So there's a Jeremy Lin. There's a Jeremy Lin, 66 out of 69. Jeremy Lin. And that's the Hornets. And that's you, George. There you go. Here's a little something for you. 66 out of 69, Jeremy Lin, numbered. John Wall finishing that one off. So there's a lot of stuff, guys, that's not going to be any kind of variation or not going to be numbered in this. But again, you guys are going to know more than I do about this crap. All right, here we go. Kevin Durant, got a LeBron, and we got a Kobe. Nothing numbered there. Last pack of this box. Oh, you got the LeBron 101 on this stuff? That's awesome. That's really awesome. All right, we got a Marcus Smart. We got a spacer. We got a blue, I guess, right? Rookie revision of Chris Paul. So there you go, another one for you. So Charlotte Hornets on the board 2 times. Or New Orleans Hornets, I guess we're looking at, right? 111 out of 149, Chris Paul. Anthony Davis and a Kawhi Leonard. And guys, you do get everything with us, just so you know. If you're new to breaking with us, you get it all. So if by chance I happen to skip past something or don't bring it into focus and you're like, hey, he just missed a numbered card, I'll gladly bring it back into view. But if we don't get to that, you're still going to get it because we sort through all this stuff at a later point and we send it all to you. So you get every single piece pulled for your team. Let's see what the guys over on Twitch are saying. Nothing. Everybody's just chilling out, watching it happen. Okay. Guys, three spots to go in Tribute Baseball. Tribute Baseball, number three, right on the homepage of the website. You can't miss it if you jump on Sportsbox Breaks. You cannot miss it. Justin Anderson, Kobe, Russell Westbrook. Looking to do that tribute next, guys. I'm sure you guys would love to see it go. We want to see it go. Inception Baseball, 20 and 21 spots remaining there. Got a DeMar DeRozan, Spacer. Here we go. We got a little color going on here. That is a Milwaukee Bucks card, 63 out of 99, Jabari Parker. 63 out of 99, Jabari. Who's got the Bucks? That's Scott P. There you go. Scott, little something for you, brother. Scott stepped up, finished off the last spot, was also in for several other teams. A little love for you right there, Scott. All right. Moving along, guys. Moving along. I know you guys that are in the know on this particular product realize that, you know, it's not all about the autos and this stuff. Although a lot of guys can only kind of see the autos. They can't really see the value on some of the colorings and the variations in this stuff. Spacer. Got a Kevin Durant standouts. Fulovic and Anthony Davis. All right, Damian Lillard, Spacer, here we go. Got a little Dirk Nowitzki to 149, rookie revision. Dirk Nowitzki for the Mavericks, and that is Darren E. picking that one up. And we got a Jeremy Lin and a Jabari. All right, keeping it going. One pack to go in this box. 16 boxes in total of this stuff, guys. 16 in total. Still filling up our last case of it, guys. 19 spots remaining in our last case. Got a James Harden. We got a Spacer. We got a Jerian Grant, a Jimmy Butler, and a Dragic. Okay. Next box coming up. Guys, let me give you the link to everything we are trying to fill tonight. If you're just joining us, we're cracking open Clear Vision Basketball break number three right now. We're looking to keep the night going with several other breaks. So here we go. That's the link. That'll get you right to them. We don't want to just do one case tonight. We want to do at least two, maybe even three. Tribute is close enough. Three spots to go. We should be able to get that filled before we even finish here and jump right into it. Working on a brand new computer, guys. I built up a new computer for this rig. The computer we were using was about 2 years old. That wasn't the top of the line computer even 2 years ago. And with doing all the video encoding and the streaming and stuff like that, it was just killing it. So got really fed up with that. Put a new computer together last week. This is the first time I'm using it on this live session, and it's pretty darn great. Pretty good stuff. Looking for color. Looking for stuff that stands out to focus on. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep the flow going here. Marcus Smart, Spacer. Here we go. Here we go. There you go. Kevin Garnett. I guess. I don't know if these are considered purples. 7 out of 25. 7 out of 25. Kevin Garnett. And that is Scott P. There you go, Scott. There's a little love for you, buddy. That's good stuff. 7 out of 25, Garnett. I like it. Let's see if Scott's saying something over in the chat. Scott helped us out big time on this one. Picked up a bunch of spots. Picked up the last spot to finish it off. Get a little karma return coming back your way, Scott. All right, Kemba Walker, Spacer, David Robinson, Visionaries. That's kind of a cool card. David Robinson, Visionaries, and Jordan Clarkson there. All right. DeMar DeRozan, Spacer. We got a Visionaries Jason Kidd number to 99. 64 out of 99 Visionaries Jason Kidd. And once again, who has those Mavericks? That's Darren E. Darren E. Jason Kidd numbered 299. Then we have a Bledsoe and a follow finishing that pack. One more pack here, guys. One more pack. Do make sure to follow us, guys. If you're new to our channel on either Breakers or Twitch, make sure to click that follow button. Spacer right here. Nothing out of the remainder of that pack. Let me just clear up some of this base off to the side here, guys, so I don't start having the leaning tower happening on me. All right, one box in this row. Let's see what we got. How about our first pack has the auto? That was pretty nuts. Doug F. getting the first auto out of the first pack. Autos are rare in this stuff. You guys, if you like the Clear Vision line, Clear Vision Football is on the site coming out. Check out Clear Vision Football. Several new things coming out in the next week or two. All right, we got a Marcus Smart. We got a Spacer. We got a Hesnoja. We got Anthony Davis and Vucevic. Kemba Walker, Spacer. All right, we got a blue out of 149 for the Pistons of Andre Drummond. That is numbered 59 out of 149. And that is the Detroit Pistons going to Tom C. Tom C picking that one up. Congrats, Tom. Very nice. Jeremy Lin, Jabari Parker finishing that one. And keeping it going here, guys. I really got to set up a window. I have dual monitors on this setup, but I have so many programs going at one time when we're doing these live breaks and spreadsheets and all kinds of stuff to keep track of who's got who. I really have to set it up in such a way that I can monitor both chats at the same time, because right now I have to keep jumping back and forth between monitors to do it. Tribute down to one. All right. George just picked up some tribute, guys. We should be down to one spot in tribute baseball number three. Doing it next. We got a Wesley Matthews. We got a Spacer. Then we got a John Stockton Visionaries with some color. 116 out of 149. Utah Jazz. There you go, George. There's a little color for you. A little old school Stockton. If his shorts were any shorter, they'd be riding up his butt crack, right? Pretty good stuff. Not the short shorts, but, you know, color variation going on there. Thank you very much, George. We appreciate it, buddy. Down to one spot in tribute baseball number three, guys. We got a Damian Lillard. We got a Spacer. Rashad Vaughn. Marcus All. And Eric Gordon. Oh, you got it, buddy. This will take a little bit of time to get through. We're only a quarter of the way through it right now, so this will take some time to get through the whole thing. One spot to go in tribute, guys. Let's fill it up so we can jump right into it next. We will be here, my friend. All right, empty box there. All right, we got something going on here, guys. Do we have our second auto? We do. We do. So first card up is a Pau Gasol. Then we have a Kevin Love. Kevin Love, number to 119. 110 out of 119. Signatures auto. Cleveland Cavs belong to Brent H. So Brent H picking up a Kevin Love for the Cavs auto to 119. Very nice. Very nice. Congrats. All right, keeping it going, guys. Keeping it going. Maybe I'm wrong on the number of autos. I thought it was two autos in the whole case. Maybe it's two autos per inner case. I can't remember. Got a Victor Oladipo. Got a Spacer. Tyus Jones, Dirk Nowitzki, and Fareed. Whoa, cards are flying. Sorry about that, guys. The pack actually popped open and the cards just flipped right out of it. Okay, Kevin Durant. Spacer. We have a Trey Lyles for the Jazz. Utah Jazz, Trey Lyles, number to 149. That is 96 out of 149, Trey Lyles. Utah Jazz, and that's George S. Picking that one up. Steph Curry and a CJ McCollum. All right, here we go, next one. All right, Marcin Gortat, Spacer, Allen Iverson. Don't see Allen Iverson much. That's a rookie revision, Allen Iverson. Throw a little white behind it so you see a little better. Rookie revision of Iverson for the 76ers, and that is Tom C. Paul Pierce and a Monta Ellis. Last pack here, guys, and this will be one quarter of the way in. One quarter of the way down. All right, Brooke Lopez, Spacer. Ooh, baby, what do we got here? We have, I don't know if this is what, a gold? You guys tell me. That's Toronto Raptors. And that's Scott P, buddy. Chris Bosh to 10. Rookie revision, 9 out of 10. Chris Bosh. Very nice. 9 out of 10. I'm assuming they just consider it gold, right, Scott? Toronto Raptors on the board in a nice way right there. 9 out of 10. Rookie revision. Very nice. Congrats, Scott. Getting the karma back, buddy. I'm glad you're getting some good ones. I'm glad you're getting some good ones. I know you really stepped up and helped us here. And that goes for everybody, guys. That's not just for Scott. Everybody that gets a little something something. We appreciate the effort to get this stuff filled. All right. Just getting organized. I got too many cards flying off to the side here, guys. All right. Next four boxes. So we're a quarter of the way in, guys. One quarter of the way in. Some pretty decent stuff so far. Two autos, some nice color, the number to 10 card. All right, there's that. There's an empty box. So guys, this stuff again, like I was saying a little bit earlier, if you were not listening, we do our break sessions starting on Sunday and ending on Thursday. So everything that falls in that time period of Sunday to Thursday is its own little group. So everything that falls in there gets shipped out in one batch. So this stuff will be shipped out in our next batch, which is going to be after Thursday. We usually get it together over the weekend and then get it shipped out early in the following week. So Sunday starts our break week. I don't know what that is. I'm thinking, was that like, that's a little, guys, just so you can see this, this is the way that the card came out. I mean, I know it's not a hit, but that is an actual piece of the laid on like player image that was lifted up. So I know, again, it's not a hit. It's probably not a high-value card, but I do just want to show that that is the way it came out of the pack. That's Brooklyn Nets, and that's going to be one of George's. So Brook Lopez, just a regular base right there, but the player image piece was lifted right off the acetate. So I'll put that off to the side because I know George stepped away just to show Panini's craft work there. We got a Grant, Dragic, and a Jeremy Lin. All right. Got an Isaiah Thomas. We got a Spacer. Then we got a red, it looks like. We got a Derek Favors 299. 94 out of 99, Utah Jazz, and that's going to George. Derek Favors color to 99. Then we got a Nicholas Batum, Jimmy Butler, finishing those off. All right, three packs to go in this one. All right, Tim Duncan, Spacer, Grant Hill, Gordon, and Rondo. Okay, Williams, we got some color right here. We got a Chris Paul standouts, LA Clippers, and that is Tom C getting some color here for the Clippers. 91 out of 149, Chris Paul standouts. Blue to 149. Mike Conley and Gasol again. All right. All right. Zach Randolph, followed by a Spacer, followed by Moody, followed by a Paul George, and a DeMarcus Cousins. Two boxes to go out of this half case. One full half case box in or to go. Guys, 19 spots remaining in our Clear Vision Basketball number 4. We are cracking that one open soon. Hopefully, we can get the momentum to do it this week. The same deal applies. If you buy three spots in that, you will get an additional 20% off coupon that you can use for upcoming stuff, and we have the 50% off coupon code active on that next case using Help 50. So if you're looking to help the effort out on the next one, break number 4, you can get 50% off and then get an extra 20% if you step up on at least three teams. Okay, Spacer action. We got an Okafor. Nothing with color on it or variation-wise, but it's an Okafor. Then a Chris Paul and a Jrue Holiday. All right, what do we got? What do we got? We got a Wiggins. We got a Wiggins. And we got some color here of Porzingis with some color. There we go. A little Kristaps Porzingis with some color. 20 out of 149. 20 out of 149 for the New York Knicks. Who's got the Knicks? That's Jeffrey P. Jeffrey P picking up a little Porzingis with some color there. Covington Harris finishing off. Three packs to go in this one. One spot to go in tribute, guys. It's right on the homepage of the website. Just go ahead and click on any of the links that are in the chat, or just look down below, sportsboxbreaks.com. Pop that baby into your browser. Get over to our website. Finish off that last one. We got a Kareem Visionaries. Pretty cool card. I don't see numbering on it, but it is a pretty cool card with Kareem. Drummond and a Kevin Garnett. All right. Klay Thompson. Spacer. We got a blue here of Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis, blue to 149. 78 out of 149. So there you go. And then a DeAndre Jordan and a Kyle Lowry. Last pack of this box, one box to go, and then a full inner still to crack open here. So lots of potential. Bradley Beal, Spacer, RJ Hunter, Ricky Rubio, and a Derrick Rose. Guys, let me give you the link. For those that are just chiming in, let me give you the link to Tribute Baseball. Down to one spot remaining. One spot to go. We're going to crack into that as soon as we finish off this Clear Vision. There it is over on Breakers. Here it is on Twitch. And the last team still up for grabs in that one is going to be the Tigers, guys. The Tigers. Good potential to be had. It's an awesome product. Okay, here we go. Last box of this one, and then a full inner still to go. There we go. Clear Vision. These plastic boxes are like impossible to deal with sometimes. Here we go, guys. Pulling a little air conditioning on. It's getting like an oven. All right. DeRozan. We got a Spacer. We got a Stanley Johnson. Jeff Teague and a Jordan Clarkson. Wesley Matthews. Spacer, there we go. We got some color action of Fareed. 30 out of 99, Denver Nuggets. And that is George. 30 out of 99 for you there, George Fareed. Bledsoe and a Jeff T. All right. Lillard. Spacer action, Dirk Nowitzki, rookie revision. Rookie revision of Nowitzki. LaMarcus Aldridge and an Aaron Aflalo. Okay, what do we got? James Harden. We got a Spacer right behind the Spacer. We have a little color action, rookie revision of Shaq. Shaquille O'Neal, rookie revision, numbered to 149. 33 out of 149. And that is Scott P. picking up the Orlando rookie revision of Shaq. There you go, Scott. A little something-something for you, buddy. Got a Holiday and a Derek Favors. Last pack, and then we got our second inner to crack through, guys. Guys, do make sure to follow us. If you're just finding us either on Breakers or Twitch, make sure to follow our channel. We need the followers. We got a Gasol. We got a Spacer. We got a Larry Nance Jr. Little old school action here. Larry Nance Jr. Tobias Harris and Chris Paul. All right. Just organizing my base, guys. Organizing my base. One sec. Organizing my boxes here too. One sec, you guys are gonna get into this. Got too much clutter going on. All right, that'll do. Here we go, second inner coming up. Come on, Panini tape, there you go. Eight more boxes coming our way. There they are. There's an empty. Knocking shit over left and right here. All right, let's do it the same way we did last time. We'll do the horizontal case stack, right? Horizontal box stack. We'll do it like that. There they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Starting on the right. Thank you. Way too many spacers in this stuff. The spacers build up like crazy here. Throwing a bunch of them away. Alright. Draymond Green, Spacer, Kaminsky, Bledsoe, and Teague. See if I can pick the pace up a little bit here so we can jump into tribute next. What time do we have? A little bit after 10 p.m. here on the East Coast. We got a John Wall. Got a Spacer. Here we go. We got our first color, Marcus Smart for the Celtics. And that's a 2 out of 149. 2 out of 149, Marcus Smart. And that's going to Doug F. Aldridge and Aflalo. All right. Iguodala, rookie revision of Dwight Howard, not numbered, and then a Holiday and a Favors. Guys, still filling up another case of this, Clear Vision Basketball, break number 4, filling up 2 cases of Inception Baseball, breaks number 7 and break number 8. Potentially for tonight, and then we are 1 spot away from Tribute Baseball number 3, and that's definitely going to go tonight. We're only 1 team away from getting it filled up, so that's coming up next right after this break. So Marcus Smart starting off this pack, Spacer, then we have a red, I guess, of Carmelo Anthony standouts for the Knicks, and that is a 12 out of 99. Carmelo Anthony, New York Knicks again belong to who? Who's got them there, Knicks? That's Jeffrey P. There you go, Jeffrey P. Nice stuff, buddy. And we got a Tobias Harris, Chris Paul. 1 pack left here. 7 boxes to go. All right. Kemba Walker. Spacer. Karl Anthony Towns, Kevin Garnett, Robert Covington. Guys, if you're new to our breaks, like I had mentioned before, just showing you I'm taking it off that right stack in case you're keeping track. If you are new to our breaks, you get it all. So even if you're not getting anything crazy hit-wise here, color variation, auto, whatever, you're still going to get every single card pulled for your team. We'll send it all to you. We'll stack it. We'll pack it. We'll do all that. We're also going to send you, if you don't get a hit, a sealed hobby pack of cards for every team that doesn't get a hit. And we're going to send you a business card in that package, which has an unpublished coupon code, which you can use for a one-time 10% off. So do look on those business cards, guys. If you don't normally look at them, maybe you just toss them in the garbage when you get our packages, take a look on there. There is an unpublished coupon code. If you haven't used that code already, you can use it for 10% off the whole website. All right, Brooke Lopez. We got a Spacer. Got a Justin Anderson. Holiday and a Derek Favors. Sounds like the same lineup of so many packs, right? All right, we got an Isaiah Thomas, we got a Spacer, we got a Paul Pierce for the Clippers, numbered to 149, 42 out of 149, Paul Pierce, LA Clippers, that's going to Tom C, picking that Clipper spot up, Tobias Harris, Chris Paul. Hey, welcome to the channel there, Krillins, if that's how you pronounce your screen name, welcome in, buddy. Appreciate you popping on in. Guys, anybody that's new to our channel, please do make sure to follow us. We would appreciate the follow. And also, guys, if you're new to our breaks, maybe you've never participated in our breaks, any of the links you see posted right there in the chat, either on Breakers.tv or Twitch, will take you right over to our website where all you need to do is sign yourself up for a free website account. Once you have that free account, you can participate in our breaks. There's a rookie revision of Ray Allen. You can participate in our breaks, and you can buy in using PayPal or even regular credit card, guys. So if you're not sitting on a bunch of funds in your PayPal account, or you don't have your PayPal linked up to, say, like a regular credit card, you can just buy in using your regular credit card. All right, what do we got here? What do we got here? I thought it was going to be something big because of the, like, copper coloring or gold, I guess. I don't know. Washington Wizards. Who do the Wizards belong to? That's Eldon V. I don't see numbering on it, though, but I thought it was going to be something different for you there, Eldon. Still pretty cool. Drummond. And guys, if you do want to see me bring anything into view for another couple seconds, please just chime into the chat and let me know. I will certainly bring any of these cards that have just been, you know, shown back into view for you. Got a Spacer. We got a Grant. We got a Derrick Rose and a DeAndre Jordan. All right. Still working off this right stack. Let's keep it going. One pack hiding in there. There it is. Guys, one remaining spot left in Tribute Baseball, which is coming up next. The link is in the chat. If you're just joining us, click on that link. It'll take you right over to what we're breaking tonight. You'll see the one remaining team in Tribute. We are breaking that next, so jump in if you want to get something good. Tribute is a hot product right now. We got an Oladipo. We got a Spacer. Hesnoja. Brandon Knight and a Blake Griffin. Chris Paul. Here we go. We got some color. Little Jerian Grant color action for the Knicks. 93 out of 149. New York Knicks getting a couple things in this so far. Again, Jeffrey P. Very nice. All right. Jordan Clarkson, Al Horford. Three packs to go. Five boxes to go. All right, Gortat, Spacer. We have a Steve Nash rookie revision. Steve Nash rookie revision for the Suns. Bledsoe and a Jeff Teague. Got a Brook Lopez. Spacer, here we go. Here we go. Well, who's got the Cleveland Cavs? That's Brent H. And that's a Kyrie rookie revision to 25. 3 out of 25, Cleveland Cavs, Kyrie Irving, rookie revision. I guess it's purple. I don't know if there's a special name on them. But there you go. That's the kind of stuff you look for in this product right there. 3 out of 25 Kyrie rookie revision. Cleveland Cavs belonging to Brent H. Congrats, Brent. That's a good one, buddy. LaMarcus Aldridge and Aflalo again, finishing that one off. All right, one pack to go here, and then we got five boxes. Here we go. All right, I guess I was wrong because... Oh, baby. Well, you can see it already. We got a Gasol for the Bulls, but right behind it, just a little Okafor action for Philadelphia. Who's got the Philadelphia spot? That's Tom C. Tom C. picking up an Okafor auto in clear vision. 112 out of 190 or 119. Okafor, Philadelphia, auto in clear vision. Very nice. Very, very nice. Congrats to Tom. Two nice packs back to back. 112 out of 119 Clear Vision Signatures. Okafor Auto. Good stuff. All right. What else we got here? Holmes, Millsap, and Parker. All right. Guys, one more case of this on the website. Check it out. Clear Vision Basketball, number 4. 19 spots to go in it. We're looking to crack it. I mean, we were potentially looking to break it tonight if we all of a sudden got some big momentum fly on it. But that's probably not going to happen tonight, but maybe this week. Maybe Wednesday night. So as soon as we get the momentum we need on it. So jump on in. Don't be shy. If you're liking what you're seeing now, one full case of it still to go. 16 boxes. All right. All right. Spacer. Fareed and a Paul George. All right, got a Wiggins, we got a Spacer. Ooh, baby. Another to 25, guys. 16 out of 25. Bradley Beal. Bradley Beal to 25. 16 out of 25, and that's going to Eldon. There you go, Eldon. Eldon was sitting in the chat over on Twitch waiting for this one to go off. There's a little something for you, brother. 16 out of 25, Bradley Beal. I guess they're calling them purple. I don't know. They're clearly purple in sight, but is that what they actually call them? And then a Dirk Nowitzki to finish that one off. All right. Last couple boxes have been very good. Last couple packs even have been very good. This box. Okay, here we go. Kevin Love, Spacer time. We got a Visionaries of John Stockton. And we got a Monta Ellis and a Steph Curry.
I'm just looking at the chat, Eldon. I see you said something finally. All right. Glad you got something, buddy. Glad you got something, something.
Keep in mind, we still got 4 full boxes. We still got a quarter of this stuff to go. Got a Klay Thompson, we got a Spacer, we got a Steve Nash, Visionaries, to 149. And that's a Phoenix Suns card, and the Phoenix Suns belong to Tom C. Well, Steve Nash. Thaddeus Young, Paul Pierce. One pack, 4 boxes left. Still one team remaining in Tribute Baseball. Bradley Beal, Spacer. Cameron Payne, Gordon Hayward, Dwayne Wade.
All right, guys, 4 boxes to go. 4 boxes to go. Clear Vision Basketball, number 3. Clear Vision Basketball, number 4. At 19 spots. It is on the website. Here we go, going off this stack right here.
Empty. All right, Brook Lopez, followed by a Spacer, followed by a Rashad Vaughn, and a Derrick Rose, and a DeAndre Jordan. Isaiah Thomas, Spacer. Then we got a little color here of Paul George, number to 149. Paul George to 149. And that's an Indiana Pacer. Who's got the Pacers in this one? There you go. Scott P. picking up a little something, something right there. Then we got a Nerlens Noel and a Ricky Rubio. Tribute filled. All right, David S. think David S. just finished off the last spot in Tribute. Thank you, David. So Tribute's coming up. As soon as we finish this, guys, we'll jump right into it. Maybe a two-minute break, but we'll be jumping right into it. All right, Spacer right there. We got a rookie revision of Dwight Howard for the Magic. And we have a Kobe and a Russell Westbrook. Thank you, David. Appreciate it, buddy. And guys, do keep in mind that every spot you pick up through the website, so if you've typically bought from us through eBay, that's all well and good. We appreciate those pickups as well, but we usually price our stuff on our website. Check this out, guys. We got a Tim Duncan rookie revision red, 91 out of 99. Tim Duncan, Spurs. And there you go, Eldon. Another little something something for you, buddy. 91 out of 99. Tim Duncan. But as I was saying about the website purchases versus eBay purchases, so LeBron right there and Kawhi Leonard right there. All website purchases count toward a loyalty discount that you're going to get the entire next month. So everything you spend during the course of a given calendar month adds up and then gets calculated toward a discount that we will give you the following month. So you have to spend a certain threshold to get that discount. But all the details are on the website. Just look on the very top. You're going to see loyalty program discount. And then in addition to the loyalty discount, we're now doing free giveaways. So last month we did boxes. This month we switched it over to give you guys a full amount of break credit. So 150 and so on of break credit that you can cash right in on the website. So check that out, guys. That's something that everybody can benefit from. And you could have multiple chances in those free giveaways based on what savings tier you hit. So all the details are on those pages on the website. Just check them out. All right, here we go. Victor Oladipo, Spacer, Bobby Portis, Steph Curry, CJ McCollum. Let's see if we can pull the same amount of craziness out of the next Tribute, David and George and everybody else that's in it. The last one's going to be a tough act to follow, man. All right, we got a Kevin Durant, Spacer. We got a Serge Ibaka. Serge Ibaka to 99, 40 out of 99 for Oklahoma City. Oklahoma City Thunder, Philip Y. Philip Y picking this one up. Congrats there, Philip Y. And we got a Paul Pierce and a Monta Ellis. Yeah, definitely going to be a tough act to follow on the last one. The last one was some of the craziest stuff I think, you know, we've pulled so far. Gortat, followed by a Spacer, followed by a Kyrie standouts, not numbered. Dwayne Wade, Thaddeus Young. Okay, Brooke Lopez, Spacer. Here we go. We got some color of Shaq again. Another rookie revision of Shaq. This one again, I believe the first one might have been a 149 also. 85 out of 149, Shaq for the Magic. Carmelo and a Gordon Hayward. One pack, two boxes left. Tribute sold out coming up next. We got an Isaiah Thomas. Guys, again, thank you for helping us fill this. It has been sitting on the website for a while. Willie Cauley-Stein. Got a Rudy Gay and a Julius Randle. Spacers everywhere here, guys. Everywhere, Spacers. Okay, two boxes left here, fellas. Two boxes left. Can we pull some more craziness? I don't know. We've pulled some pretty good stuff out of this so far. Pulled three autos, one of them being an Okafor. All right, James Harden, Spacer, Rashawn Holmes, Derek Favors, LaMarcus Aldridge. All right, Gasol, Spacer. Here we go. Here we go. A little Dirk Nowitzki to 99, 62 out of 99. Dirk Nowitzki for the Dallas Mav. And that's going to Darren E. Darren E picking that number to 99. And a Chris Paul and a Holiday. Victor Oladipo, Spacer, got a Kobe standouts, not numbered. Kobe Bryant standouts. Robert Covington and a Tobias Harris. All right, Kevin Durant. Here we go, we got some Moutier, if I'm pronouncing it right. I always know how to pronounce this dude's name, and then I mispronounce it the next time I say it. 36 out of 149, Denver Nuggets. Denver Nuggets, and that's going to George. So a little color there for the Nugs. And we got a Drummond and a Kevin Garnett. One pack, one box. Tribute next, guys. Inception Baseball, I believe we chipped away at least one spot over there. We're at 20. And 20 on Inception Baseball, break 7 and 8. If they don't go off tonight, which it's pretty, you know, unlikely they're going to, being 10:30 here already, guys, but if they don't go tonight, they will be during the week. And the same is applicable to anything we're filling, guys. If we're filling something and we have it on our lineup for a certain night, it doesn't fill, just make sure to look back at our break schedule because it will be relisted on another night. So our times, our days, and such are always tentative based on this stuff filling up. So we got a Jordan and a Kyle Lowry there. If it doesn't fill, we don't just throw our hands up and give up on it. We have to keep pushing it and trying for the next live session night. So keep that in mind. We're fully invested for the cost of all this stuff. We can't just give up on it. It has to go at some point. We get those kind of messages all the time on eBay. Oh, I see it didn't fill. What happens now? Well, if it didn't fill, we just keep pushing it and try it for the next live night. So that's the way it goes, guys. All right, there's our packs. There's our empty box. And guys, if you're new to our channel, we do upload everything to our YouTube channel by the end of our break session. So not as soon as the break ends. If we have other breaks lined up right behind it, it's going to be uploaded at the end of the night. So this, in addition to Tribute and whatever else potentially goes off tonight, will be pushed over to our YouTube by the end of the night. All right, Dwight Howard, followed by a Spacer, Miles Turner, Dirk Nowitzki, Fareed. Okay, Reggie Jackson. We got a little color here, Kemba Walker color to 149. And that's one of yours, George. 23 out of 149. Very nice. Steph Curry, McCollum. Three packs to go, guys. Three packs to go. Our YouTube channel is down below. If you're watching us on either Breakers or Twitch, I believe we have it linked on our Twitch channel as well. But it's definitely linked up on our Breakers.tv channel. If you scroll down below, you can see it. It's just youtube.com/sportsboxbreaks. Pretty easy to remember. We've got a Kyrie. Got a Spacer. We got a rookie revision of Steve Nash. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel as well, guys. You'll get a little notification through the YouTube app on your phone to let you know that we posted a new video. So if you're waiting on something that you're involved in and you see the new video posted, you'll know that it went off. But really try to make the effort to come out and hang with us during the live sessions if you can. All right, here we go. We got a little color action in 99. Montrezl Harrell. I know I mispronounce him every time as well. That's Houston Rockets, and the Houston Rockets belong to Scott B. That's a 17 out of 99 for Houston. There you go, Scott, picking up some color before we finish it off. Thaddeus Young and Dwayne Wade. One pack to go, guys. One pack to go. Can we get some color? Can we get something in here before we call it quits? We got a Greg Monroe Yeah, it doesn't look like it's going to be. We got a Sam Decker, and then we got a Carmelo and a Gordon Hayward finishing it off with the last box. All right, guys, that does it for Clear Vision Basketball break number 3. Once again, thank you very much for filling it. Break number 4 is still filling up on the website, in addition to many other breaks. So if you're watching this on YouTube, just look below, click on the link. It'll take you to our website where you can join some other stuff. Thank you, guys.